Let's go, T.
Next, we have the girls' varsity finals and a 5-yard freestyle.
Nice job, Nell.